I've had enough of you two playing hard to get.
Gonna rip your heart out, boy.
Oh, yeah. You're in trouble now, boy.
Little island.
I think we should just calm down, man.
Saved us. Hey, what's wrong, Sugar?
He's never killed anyone before. You know, I've killed zombies, but they're already dead, right? I never killed a human being. Maybe there was...
Amigo! Jesus, man, I'm so sorry. Thank God I finally found you.
I heard some shouting, so I came this way. I've been looking for the ladies' chop shop you told me about. Nick, man, things are really bad, man. We are so screwed.
Where's the rest of your unit?
My unit got owned by the zombies. We were over at that new museum, you know, big deal exhibit. Freaking president was there. We let her down. All of a sudden, there were zombies everywhere. I just freaking ran, man. Now I'm like, you all some shit. They won't let anybody out. We're quarantined. That's why I wanted to find you, man. You can fix things, right? You can fix the plane, right?
What is this about a plane?
This collector guy donated an old military plane to the museum. My unit was supposed to get it ready. They could come fly. It just needs some repairs and some gas or something. I got the key. Right here.
Knowing you, pal.
Shit.
Nick, honey, you need to get Zombrex right away, or you're gonna turn the next few hours. I'll go with your friend to this plane.
Look, it's the shipping warehouse right by the docks, man. You can't miss it.
Zombrex, where am I gonna find that?
Ingleton is your best bet. There's a crematorium there. Morgues keep emergency backup of Zombrex.
They locked all the gates off because of the dead people inside. You're gonna have to go through the sewers.
Find it. Get to that crematorium.
Man, I really need to get that Zombrex. Sweet! Guy's alive.
Bro, man, I got something for you.
Hey, are you okay?
Hey, help yourself, buddy. Check behind the truck. Take whatever.
chick doing some ritual over in the graveyard.